add a shot of rum to a bottle of vodka, and you get yourself a bottle of blended rum by German high standards. Where does black rum get its color from? Usually. Aging in casks, caramel and molasses coloring, or both?